In this video, I'm going to be building some stairs for my loft that are able to work well in a small shop where you really don't have much room and you need to be able to get the stairs out of your way and then also be able to lower them relatively quickly. Like that. So we ran into the first snag so far. These are the bearings that we're supposed to be using for the hinge. Supposed to be 1 inch inner diameter. They're about 2/10 too small. So they come in at 9.825, big difference, especially when your DOM tubing that you're using is slightly oversized. So this is 1 inch DOM, but it comes in at about 2/100 over an inch. Not that big of a deal. It's pretty negligible at that point, but because of the fact that that's undersized, it is pretty noticeable. So you definitely cannot sandwich that in there at all. So I'm gonna probably have to open these up a little bit because I'm cheap and I don't wanna buy any bearings and it takes a while and I wanna get this done. So we're gonna try to figure this out real quick and keep going.
have stairs. I give it the old jump test.
Okay, so now that we have this hooked up enough to run it through its range of motion and kind of see any issues that it has, it does have a lot of issues with binding. I knew there would be some, but it's definitely worse than I expected. And I just generally don't like where it sits when it's all the way up. It looks weird to me. It looks weird that far off the wall. I think I'm gonna pull it all the way against the wall again. I have to undo it. It's gonna suck, but I think it's gonna be better. And if I don't like it then I don't know, maybe we'll just throw the stairs away and get a ladder and we'll just scrap this whole idea. And with that, the stairs are pretty much done. Now I still have to go through and paint them. Probably do that tomorrow. Hopefully it'll warm up and make it a little bit easier to paint them. But I'm super happy with how they turned out so far. It was way easier getting everything done with them being closer to the wall, and it's tucked so far out of the way, you hardly even notice it. The mount is super solid, so you don't have to worry about going underneath them anymore. But anyway, I'm going to end this video out. If you like what you're seeing, make sure you subscribe. I'm gonna have a bunch of garage videos. Hopefully you'll be able to see the stuff for the stairs when I actually finish them. But I have a lot left to do in this build. I want to completely redo this shop. So definitely stick with me on all of the build, and I'll see you guys at the next video.